What are the pros and cons of migrating over to an industry-specific, all-encompassing, cloud-based platform there? So if you're considering a software migration of any sort, that's normally a big enough deal as is. If there is an all-encompassing program that handles everything, that's generally a good idea. If you can handle, let's say, inventory or project management, billing, customer data, customer service, information and anything else that's relevant to your industry, and have that all in one place that can go across all departments, that's usually good. It's kind of like having custom-built software without all the costs, and it makes everything run more smoothly, and you don't have to worry about handoffs and losing anything important. However, there are some caveats here, because obviously this isn't 100% true across the board, right? So you should consider a few things. First, what are their ratings on Capterra.com? So Capterra, they're a pretty trusted source of real customer reviews. So go through that and get comfortable there first. And if you can't find any reviews, it's probably too new for you, and I generally recommend holding off because they're using you almost like a beta tester, right? You're going to tell them about all the glitches and stuff, and they're going to slowly fix it. You don't want to have to deal with that. Second, if possible, try and do a trial period. If you can get a free trial, all the better. But don't do it across the whole organization. Start with a few power users. Make sure that they give it the thumbs up there, thumbs up of approval, and just make sure it works there. And then third, just keep in mind the efficiencies of using one program also come with risk on the other side of that coin. So what happens if they go down? What happens if you can't access the internet and it's cloud-based? What if the user interface, it's confusing or needs lots of training or it's glitchy? All of these could be magnified 10x, because your whole business is now based around this one piece of software. So let me know if you have any questions. Have a good one, everyone.